Moussaka recipe, low fat. Serves, 6. Prep time, 45 minutes. Cook time, 1 h. Ready time, 1 h 45 minutes. Calories 194 kcal. Ingredients: 750 grams, 1½ lb, aubergines, 2 teaspoons sunflower oil, 1 large onion, chopped, 1 tablespoon cornflour, 300 ml, 1/2 pint, very low-fat natural yogurt, 375 grams, 12 ounces, ripe tomatoes, skinned and chopped, 1/2 teaspoon ground cinnamon, 25 grams, 1 ounce, grated parmesan, 1 egg, plus 1 egg white, beaten, salt and pepper. Instructions. Step 1. Slice 2/3 of the aubergines 1 cm, 1/2 inch, thick, sprinkle them with salt and set them aside to drain. Step 2. Prick the rest of the aubergines all over and boil whole in salted water for 10 minutes. Step 3. Pat the sliced aubergines dry, paint each slice scantily with oil and grill until lightly colored. Drain. Step 4. Poach the onion in a little water and cook gently until soft. Mix the cornflour into the yogurt. Step 5. Peel the whole aubergines and mash them, mix with the onions, tomatoes, 2 tablespoons of the yogurt mixture, salt, pepper, and cinnamon. Step 6. Line an oven-proof dish with the sliced aubergines. Spread some of the mashed aubergines over the top and sprinkle with parmesan. Repeat until the dish is nearly full. Step 7. Beat the egg mixture into the remaining yogurt and pour over. Sprinkle with a little cinnamon and salt and bake in a preheated oven, 200 degrees Celsius, 400 degrees Fahrenheit, gas mark 6, for 20 minutes.